One of the typical questions that I get asked is, Natalia, I want to work for an NGO. I think, fantastic. This is the capital city of NGOs. I don't think there's a city that has per capita more NGOs than Nairobi. But what most of you also don't take into consideration is that 99% of those companies, their decision makers, their hiring managers are not based in your local country. So how are they going to find you? This is where LinkedIn comes in. It doesn't need to be that complicated. Investing in your LinkedIn is critical. LinkedIn also works on algorithmics. What essentially is algorithmics? I mean, everything on Google, everything works on algorithmics, but in a recruitment point of view, is when I look for a particular keyword, the more times that keyword is repeated in your CV, the higher up you come up.